guys, it's your girl Glammy Nana. I'm back with another video. As promised, and oh, happy Labor Day. As promised, I'm coming to you guys with a cooking video with my mom.
Hi.
So what you doing, mom?
I'm cleaning it up the hen. I'm getting ready to make some chicken salad out of this hen. We're gonna make chicken salad today.
You feel me up? So if you're ready for the video, guys, stay tuned.
Hey, hi y'all. Me here cleaning these two hens up. Y'all see? It's hen. And I'm going to take these hens and I'm going to make them and I'm going to bake them and I'm going to season them.
I'm adjusting the camera, you guys. Okay.
And I have two hens right here and I'm cleaning them. And these hens, what I'm going to do with them, I'm going to bake them. And then when I get through cleaning them, I'm going to put them in the oven. And when I get through the season, when I get through cleaning, I'm gonna use this garlic powder. And when I clean my two hens, I use salt. I know some people don't use salt, but salt is the good thing to use to clean your meat well.
I don't know how to make chicken salad, you guys. So I'm gonna let my mom take over the video.
And so y'all see me cleaning them. Eventually, I'll be through cleaning them. Now I'm finna empty this dirt off of this chicken. And did y'all just see what I did? I emptied all the dirt off the chicken. You see how clean it get? You gotta go down in there. And sometimes we have like a little backbone down in there. But these are the baby little hen chickens. And so I'm gonna clean them. Then I'm gonna throw some more little water here on top. Now see what I'm doing? Throwing a little more water because we gotta make sure it's clean. See, I'm gonna put some more water up on. Look how pretty them chickens.
Also, we're gonna be using the Creole seasoning, black pepper. You for the seasoning now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Give me a little thing of that butter out of there.
Oh, okay. You need like a stick of butter?
Yeah, and I'm fit to boil them down with some butter.
And you guys, I have Blue Bonnet. The Blue Bonnet butter. I don't know if this is really healthy, but this kind I usually get. You want me to lift the camera up so they can see your face?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just adjusting the camera, you guys.
See, this is what I'm doing. I'm buttering it.
You want me to do?
I'm gonna let you come over and butter the other chicken.
Okay.
Because we butter it because we want a good taste to it, and then it don't take long to cook when we butter it up, season it real good. Okay, I'm gonna give this to my daughter Shonda.
I don't know if you guys can see me, so y'all can't even see me buttering the hen, y'all. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is butter the hen. How long does it take to cook a hen?
It only takes 2 hours.
So you guys, it takes 2 hours to cook the hen. So what you doing? Filling up the pan with water?
Yeah, filling up the pan.
So she filled up the pan with water.
Talk about your seasoning.
So do I put the season on here now?
Yeah, you can go and put your season on there now because it'll moisturize more back.
Is this good?
Yeah, keep on rubbing that. That's good enough.
All right.
We're gonna leave a little pinch of butter, cut a little piece off right here.
You can have
what
a little...
we gonna do.
Okay, I'm gonna let you do it.
What
do
we got platter.
Okay. So I'm picking up the platter, you guys. So,
you see this? Show the pan.
It's a big pan, you guys. She's using a big pan.
Yeah, we fit the switch because we're using the big pan because we got two baby hens and we're gonna need these two pans.
So we just send the hen in the pan.
Yes, honey, you can see
I don't know if you guys can see it.
You can see them up.
You want me to season it?
Yeah, you can see.
Hold on, you guys. I love my seasoning. Like I feel like food tastes better with the seasoning. So I'm gonna season this up. But my mom, She has diabetes. I don't know if you want to talk about it. She can't eat too much seasoning, so I'm going to season it lightly. Is that enough?
Yes, enough. And you can show. And you see where we got the blue bunny butter. We're going to stick the butter in the pan. We don't need that much because, you know, a hen, it's got his own grease anyway. You know, when you put it on a hen, it's got his own grease.
Okay, so you guys, I'll put season some more. Yeah. I'm going to put my garlic. And I love some garlic, y'all. Do I put pepper?
Yeah.
So I'm going to add the pepper. I hope I'm seasoning enough. Is that too much?
Okay. Until you put the milk up and put the pan in the water. Then we're going to take, you see this pan right here? We're going to fill it up with some water. And then we're going to sit it in the oven.
Can you see it on camera?
We're going to sit it in
the oven. It's that seasoning. So what I do now? Hold on, y'all guys. Ooh, y'all got to fix my camera. Ooh, them seasons make me want to call. Wait a minute, my throat getting itchy. Excuse me, y'all.
We putting it in the water. Get ready to put it in the oven. Put it on 350.
Okay, so did we preheat the oven?
We didn't preheat the oven,
you guys. Make sure you preheat the oven, okay? I'm going to take it back over to my mama.
Okay, you know where we started? We was cleaning the hen. We'll clean the hen. Now we got the hen seasoned. And we got to always fill it up with some more water. So we're going to want the water kind of cover the hen. And we're getting ready to bake it now. And we're getting ready to put it on the oven.
Just put it on 350.
And she'll be ready to go in a minute.
So I'm going to come back, you guys, with us putting it in the oven. So stay tuned.
Hey, I'm back again. Now I got my oven set to 350. And I got the hen right here. I'm getting ready to set it in the oven.
You got it. So how long are we going to let this cook for? 2 hours, right?
2 to 3 hours.
My mom says it's going to take 2 to 3 hours, so we're going to let it cook 2 to 3 hours, and we're going to come back, you guys. Is there anything you want to say, Mama?
No, I'm just waiting on this hand.
Okay, bye, you guys.
Strength for the journey, always enough. When I am lonely, you're there. Everything I need, love all around me. You'll never leave me alone. When I'm ready to give, Lord, you won't let me go, you keep holding me. When I'm ready to give, Lord, you won't let me go, you keep holding me.
Hey,
stood at the end,
right where I was.
You came to find me.
Dependable God,
you've been a friend.
I can count on you, you
never deny me your rest. Yeah.
So you guys, I'm cutting up white onion. I'm using white onion. And so stay tuned for the finished look. Oh, not for the finished look, you guys. I mean, we're going to put the chicken in the pan and then we're going to add the rest of the ingredients. So stay tuned.
Oh,
one who's sick, for the one at war. Keep your head up and know that God won't let you go.
You won't let me go. You've got me. Hey, I know there's safety in.
Hey, you guys, I'm back with the video. So I'm gonna be adding the chicken into the dish.
You got me,
you got me.
I know
there is safety in. So
and no matter what,
so you guys, I'm gonna add the onion into the dish. I got a spoon, you guys, so I'm gonna add my sweet relish. So you guys can add Miracle Whip. It's good, y'all. Hey, you guys, thank you for watching the video. If you like videos like this with Cooking with My Mom, please leave a comment in the discussion box. Y'all know what I mean. Leave a comment in the description box below. And thank you guys for watching. Also, I'm going to come back and show y'all. I'm going to insert a clip with the finished product. So, thank you guys for watching. Bye. You guys, I really enjoy cooking with my mom and cooking the chicken salad. If you guys enjoy these type of videos and want my mom on my channel more often, leave a comment down in the description box. So yeah, I hope you guys like the recipe. It's very easy and you can serve it with some fruit. So good, you guys. Bye.